If you're interested in low-frequency sounds, you probably don't want to use something like a laptop microphone because those are very small. What I do, I use speaker element as a microphone. This works in both ways if you also have a mic preamplifier. So what I did was I bought a pair of these for 10 euros at the flea market. It could be bigger, but this was kind of the biggest one that I was willing to carry. I destroyed the other one already, because inside there should be a filter that divides the audio, the incoming audio, into low and high frequencies. And this filter should be bypassed, because you only want to use the bass element. But in this case, this element is actually fake, just plastic. So there is no filter inside, and this cable goes directly into the bass element. So I soldered it into this mono jack and plug it into my USB preamp. I'm using baudline here to display the audio spectrum. Select the correct USB device. Sample rate is okay, but we'll set decimation to 128, which means baudline will reduce the audio bandwidth. And now it's from 0 to, I think, 128 Hz. And it's actually low enough that I don't see my voice here, so it's good. Then we'll set equalization. This is to filter out the background noise from this image where it collects. Set the color aperture to some better values. And here we go. This was the outer door to this building being closed. These are cars passing by on a nearby motorway. Let's see if we can spot this plane when it passes by. And there it is.